artwork, I describe it as Fumeroism, because it's an idea of mine of how I put things together as far as the colors, which is really graffiti influence. Graffiti taught me how to put colors together. And with graffiti letters, the wild style, I can never just do a few camouflage designs, whatever, inside as fills. I had to do more. I always did a lot. I just went crazy with the colors. So this is the original painting of the Grampa. It's actually 36 inches width by 52 inches in height. And it's acrylic and black ink on canvas. It's all about how the table brings family together. Unity, gathering, that's the way I grew up. So I take from old photographs from the family album. A lot of times I use multiple pictures to make a scene. I use my imagination, I take from reference, so I rock out like this is what I do.